It's Mojo in the Morning's Throwback Throwdown.
This is a special edition of the Throwback Throwdown this morning in honor of our friends who are celebrating Cinco de Mayo. We are doing one that is Cinco de Mayo related. And I know people are going to get mad at us because some of these people are going to be Cubans, Puerto Ricans. They'll probably be from Barbados. They'll be from all over the place. But they're all Spanish speaking. So we figured, you know, what the heck? Why not? Let's try this.
Very loose theme. I can't wait to see what he does with this.
Listen, being a Cubano, a Cuban, I celebrate Cinco de Mayo. You want to know why I celebrate? Because
there's tequila.
I love going to the restaurant Jalapenos. Jalapenos. It's in Independence Township. It's also in Pontiac. All right.
Let me just say to my co-hosts, my competitors, Buenos Aires, Shannon. Good luck.
Buenos Aires.
Chupa El Borro, Slim.
Oh, good luck.
Good luck.
Okay. Oh, they both mean the same thing?
Kind of. Hers means good luck, and yours means you're going to suck donkey.
Okay.
Waiting for it.
All right. First pick in the draft for our special Cinco de Mayo version of the Throwback Throwdown. Emma, who do you choose, Spike, Shannon, or Slim?
Slim. My boy, Slim.
All right, Emma, Slim. You got Slim. Woo! The second pick in the draft, Melinda, who do you choose, Spike or Shannon?
We got Spike.
Yes. Spike. All right, Melinda, which of course is Spanish for the Linda.
Cheryl, you got Shannon. Congratulations.
Hi, Cheryl.
All right, my girl Shannon.
That's right, my girl Shannon.
I like her already.
It sounds like all of you ladies are celebrating Cinco de Mayo today.
Yes, I will at the office.
I have to also wish a happy birthday to my son, Luke, who is celebrating his birthday today, 12 years ago on 5505 that Cutie Pie was born. And then a happy birthday to our boss, Tony Trovato.
Yes.
A nice Mexican name, Tony Trovato. Tony is celebrating a big birthday today. All right, here you go. You guys ready? The first song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback Throwdown, title and artist is
Spike.
Spike.
Los Del Rios Macarena.
Los Del Rios Macarena is wrong.
Shannon.
Shannon.
Macarena Los Del Rio.
Yeah. Correct answer.
But there's more than one of them. Didn't you see
Maybe
the video?
That's plural. I knew it was right.
Yeah. Once I said Rios, I realized I made a mistake. Yeah.
You know what, though? That's a very Michigan thing to do. You put the S at the end of it. It's like
Myers.
Ford. Myers.
Penny's, Kroger's.
All right. Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback Throwdown, Cinco de Mayo edition is
Spike.
Spike.
My favorite Justin Timberlake song, Senorita.
Yeah. Wow. That was good.
Wow.
Man. Girls, you sing.
I Googled Latin songs and it wasn't any of this. These were not on the list.
That was actually a really good idea to do.
By the way, that was amazing. I want to just play this one back for 1 second.
I played this.
Spike!
That's it. Yeah. I played, it's basically like a rattlesnake or something.
I feel like something's happening.
That was amazing.
Can I get with you? You
All
sing.
Right. That's a great song. I feel song. Like something.
Okay. I made Mojo do the girl part.
Let's see if you can get then this one, okay? Spike's on the board. Shannon's on the board. Slim, get on the board with our special Cinco de Mayo version of the Throwback Throwdown.
Oh, man, I know.
Spike!
Spike!
Well.
Shakira and Wycliffe Jean, Whenever, Wherever.
No.
But did you just hear who it was?
No.
He just said, he shouted.
Oh, crap, I know who it is now. Duh. Even said his name twice for you.
Yeah.
Shannon.
Shannon.
Pitbull. Jennifer Lopez. On the floor.
Buzzer.
Slim.
Slam.
Pitbull and Jennifer Lopez, Get on the Floor.
Yeah!
Are you sure?
Really?
Yeah! I
I think it's On the Floor.
I think it's just On the Floor.
Yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah.
But
I
it's really a
Google.
J-Lo song featuring Pitbull, so Shannon still wasn't right.
I think we need to Google that one.
Yeah, that's On the Floor. That's not Get on the Floor.
Oh, hold on. I'm sorry. Hold on a second. Hold on. Oh, hold on. No.
I'm so excited.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Shannon's absolutely right with this.
But she said Pitbull with J-Lo.
No, I never say wit. I just say Pitbull, J-Lo.
I'm sorry. I have to take that point away from Slim. Did you hear me take it away from him? And I'm going to give it to you, Shannon. Mm. Shannon now has that point. That means Shannon's got two.
Sorry.
Still a little loose.
Sorry, Cheryl.
I remember a day where he didn't give
that.
Me Jennifer Lopez when it was J-Lo, so I'm just saying.
No, I would give you J-Lo or Jennifer. I would give you that.
Okay, all right.
Yeah. Well, that just puts Shannon in the lead with two. Spike has one, and Slim has zero.
Zero? How do you say 0.0 in Spanish?
Cero?
Yeah.
Huh? El puente cero.
Okay. All right, the next song in the Mojo in the Morning special edition of the Throwback Throwdown. This is a great contest where we are trying to honor all of our friends who are celebrating Cinco de Mayo. Next song is...
Check, check. It's happy for real.
Oh, I like it.
What is it?
Oh,
God.
He just gave it away.
I know. I just
heard but it. I don't
know who it is.
Slim. Frankie J. Obsession.
Frankie J. Obsession is wrong.
Shannon. Frankie J. Baby Bash Obsession.
We always guess those two together.
Well, no, he just said it.
Shannon just won the throw.
Oh my god.
That was a total guess.
That's terrible.
All right, so Shannon,
if I'm not mistaken, we gave Shannon all three of her answers.
You guys, that was a guess. Now I feel bad because I wanted to see what other songs
we
had.
Here's the thing. We're going to call you the winner, Cheryl. Congratulations to you.
Thank you. That's the winner,
Shannon. Where'd Slim go? He already left.
No, Slim, get in here.
Should we keep playing?
Slim, get in here.
You know Mojo put a lot of work into this playlist.
I did. I put so many songs in this damn system. So since I put so many songs in this damn system, we're just gonna play. No, we're just gonna play for fun now. So this is just for fun. Okay.
Okay.
All right, ladies, we'll get you your prize. Okay.
Okay.
All right, hang on the phone for a second. We'll get you your prize. This is just for you guys.
Do we still have to do our names and stuff?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how we do the contest.
How else are you
gonna
do it?
What are we gonna do? Just scream out.
Draw a picture.
Well, you said we're playing
shake
for
your maraca.
You said we're playing for fun. I don't know.
Yeah. Next song. Next song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown, just for fun edition, because of its Cinco de Mayo, is.
Shannon.
Oh, Spike.
Spy.
Oh,
Shannon was
Shannon
first.
Shannon got it
first. Shannon said her name first.
Ricky Martin, Live and La Vida Loca. Yeah.
Correct answer. She's just annihilating you guys this
morning.
This
is on the list.
You know what? It's because, this is a really bad joke. My husband pretends he's Mexican when he's drunk, so maybe it rubbed off on me a little bit, right? I was going to phrase that very differently and would not have been appropriate.
Living La Vida Loca. All right. Shannon's just proving that she is good at this contest.
Cabron.
Yeah.
We
learned
with that.
Yeah, we learned. It's very dirty, by the way. And that's what you are right now, Shannon, because you just keep beating these guys.
Still mad she called that a pit bull song.
Next song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown, Cinco de Mayo edition, is...
Oh my gosh. Oh, I haven't heard this in forever. I think I'm
gonna have to stay. Spike, that's all you.
This is old.
This doesn't sound Cinco de Mayo related.
Spike.
Yeah.
Is it Color Me Bad, Adora Mi Amor?
You're close. Buzzer. Mm.
Slim. Color Me Bad, I Adore.
Buzzer.
Shannon. Color Me Bad, I Adore Mi Amor.
Yeah!
Ridiculous.
Amazing.
Shannon plays cleanup. Yeah, but we give her the answer every time. All she does is go, okay, what word did they miss? God, I haven't heard that song since it's probably on the radio.
That was a good one. All right. Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, special edition of the Throwback Throwdown, Cinco de Mayo edition, is...
Oh
my God. We play this song.
Wait. One, two, three, four. Spike.
Uno, dos,
Spike.
Tres.
Just Pitbull, I Know You Want Me.
Pitbull, yeah. I Know You Want Me is the answer.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Correct answer. Yeah.
What are you doing over there? What, do you know the answers or are you guessing too?
No.
He's like trying to figure it out.
Why do you always got to yell at me?
Because you're standing there like a dummy. There's a contest going on.
Are you an angry person?
He's trying to figure out how he could cheat me out of it. Did he?
No.
Did he pronounce I properly?
I screwed up the Jennifer Lopez one, so I want to just make sure. Sorry.
Screwed it up, but you still gave it
I'm sorry.
Win.
I feel like
no,
a battered
I was right on that one. I was. I know I am.
All right. Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback Throwdown. I got to use all these ones because of they'll never hear from them again. Is...
Shannon. Oh.
Shannon.
Rihanna. Ponte Replay.
Yes!
Man. My favorite Mexican.
Yeah, which one of these are Spanish?
They're all Spanish kind of
songs. Barbados, Caribbean, really far away from Mexico.
By the way, just so you know, Cinco de Mayo is only, you know, Mexican, Mexico celebrates Cinco de Mayo, but they speak Spanish and these other people like speak Spanish, so.
She had a bottle of tequila once.
All right. This is a good one, too. Ready?
Okay.
Next one here. Next.
So proud.
Next one.
So proud.
Throwback Throwdown. Is.
Oh, Slam!
Slam.
I know this one. That's Carlos Santana, Maria Maria.
You know what? I'll just give it to you. But
who's
there's
a featuring? Jules Santana.
Oh, Wyclef Jean.
No. But I'll give it to you. I'll give it to
Who
you anyway.
It?
It's
That's a great song.
It's Santana. Along with Project G and B, Maria.
Oh God,
Maria.
Who would know
nobody
that?
Would have ever gotten that.
Yeah.
That's a good song, though.
I figured you'd play his other one, the with Rob Thomas, Smooth.
No, because this one's more like Spanish.
Yeah. Right, yeah. Right.
Maria, Maria.
Even though the whole chorus to Santana is in Spanish. Isn't it? My senorita.
All right, I only have a couple more, Rachel. I know you want to move on to some other stuff.
I'm loving it. Let's just keep going.
You want to keep
going?
I
can't wait till Bastille Day when we play all the French artists.
I am running out of
Bastille.
Songs.
I don't know.
There's one that I can think of.
Here you go. Here's a Spanish song for you. Next song in the Throwback Throwdown, Happy Cinco de Mayo version is...
Well,
come on.
Spike.
Is
it Madonna, La Isla Bonita?
Yes. Shannon, oh, Lord, that's a classic.
Okay.
That's going back to this.
You don't like Madonna?
80.
I don't know if I've heard this song.
You never heard La Isla Bonita?
You haven't heard
Listen,
this?
You're 33 years old. You know La Isla Bonita.
So she may not have been alive when this was actually released.
Come on.
I think it was like 85.
I've never heard that.
Five that came out.
And it doesn't have a rapper in it. You should know.
Yeah.
I don't like Madonna.
Is this the last one?
Last one.
Right. Come on, this is fun.
Why, you don't enjoy this? What do you got? Somewhere to go?
No, I just suck at this one.
You are very bad at this, by
this
the way.
Yeah, this is. I'm glad this is.
Why do you hate Mexican people?
I don't hate Mexican people.
Yeah, what's the matter with you, Slim? Why you gotta be racist?
Next song in the Throwback Throwdown Cinco de Mayo edition is... The person who gets this, I will buy breakfast for. Oh, is...
I already paid for my breakfast.
By the way, I'm buying you breakfast.
Come on.
In pesos. In pesos. Is...
Oh.
Dun, dun, dun.
Slim!
I know.
Slam!
Spike.
Slam!
J-Lo, I need to know.
No.
Buzzer.
Spike.
Yeah, Spike.
Mark Anthony, I need to know.
Correct answer! J-Lo's ass!
Shout out to my girl Glenda Lopez, the biggest Mark Anthony fan I know.
Hey. I'm horrible. At this.
Which way you go?
Now, what do I want for breakfast?
Anything you want, as long as it fits with the amount of pesos I have.
How about a margarita?
How about a breakfast burrito?
margarita for breakfast.
Tell me, baby girl, because I need to know.
There you go. That's a special edition of the Throwback Throwdown.
Look at Mojo.